I'm Peggy Liska with the Texas Instruments Precision Analog Marketing Team. Today, I'm going to share with you some of the information and resources that show how TI's Precision SAR ADCs are well-suited for use in wearable devices. Wearable products typically require extremely low power, small form factor, and moderate to low data acquisition speeds. TI offers a wide portfolio of SAR ADCs featuring devices that meet all three of these requirements. A perfect example of such a device is the ADS7042 SAR ADC. This device is a 12-bit, 1 megasample per second, ultra-low power device that is offered in ultra-small package options. This type of performance is suitable for sensor data acquisition in most wearable devices. If needed, TI's broader precision ADC portfolio offers different ADC resolutions and sampling rates. What makes the ADS7042 device especially great for wearable applications is the fact that it consumes only nanowatts of power when sampling at 1 kilosample per second. This can improve overall battery life in wearable systems. In addition to extremely low power consumption, these devices are offered in packages that measure only 1.5 millimeter by 1.5 millimeters. This means that you can place these ADCs alongside other components in a system with minimal impact to board layout. To handle any questions that you might have during the design of a data acquisition system, TI offers a variety of resources. TI's precision designs feature reference designs that contain the design files, test data, and source code required to accelerate your system design. A TI precision design that specifically applies to wearable applications is the TI-PD-168, which showcases three 12-bit data acquisition reference designs optimized for low power and ultra-small form factor. TI also offers the E2E Support Forum, a comprehensive online resource where you can browse technical content and questions from other designers, as well as find the latest news and announcements about TI SAR ADCs. A team of TI applications engineers actively support your questions posted on this forum. For more information about Precision SAR ADCs or to order a development kit, visit the TI Precision ADC webpage at ti.com/precisionadc. Thanks for watching.